been selected to be the candidate for West Bromwich East about 10 days ago, when Fidel, the regional secretary, the regional director, called me and said, you are the candidate for West Bromwich East, I was a bit surprised. I had no connections, no contacts in the CLP or within the community at the time, or I thought I did not have these contacts. But then I realized Labour is such a big family, and the family here has been so welcoming. I mean, Elaine, Liz, Sarah, Simon, Luke, Villa, everyone has been so kind and good to me, and we've been outdoor knocking non-stop since the day I got selected. We've been hand-delivering all those thousands of leaflets with you guys, and nationally when party was talking about us being a people-powered sort of movement, you hear these things and you say, what kind of people-powered movement is this? When you don't see in practice, but West Bromwich East and the West, I would say, have proven that this is a real people-powered movement.